violence to one
is violence to all.
And to anyone who thinks they can harm this family again, make no mistake, you will fail.
You're rich. Who hates you?
Disgruntled investors, hostile competitors.
Amanda Clark.
With the blessings and the support of my wife and children,
I have decided to announce that I will humbly be seeking the opportunity to serve as your next governor.
Wealthy man from Wall Street, who's out of touch with Main Street. He's more concerned with private planes than he is with public transportation.
That's your essence.
My opponent's worst attack at
Conrad Grace is bad for New York.
What they do, they smile in your face. All the time they want to take your place. The backstab.
At least when I do business, people don't die. And then a scandal? You fire me and I tell the world that you and your wife were the real reason all those people died on Flight 197. And that guy who worked for you, David Clark, was just a patsy. I think very carefully about the next words that come out of your mouth, Mr. Grayson.
You have a collect call from
your worst nightmare.
Stop harassing me.
Get me out of this and get ready, lady. Because if I'm going down, I'm taking you down with me.
We recorded our conversation.
I control you.
And I'll never forgive you for inviting that bastard into our bed.
It wasn't just one night. It was an ongoing affair.
Find out everything you can about a young woman named Emily Thorne.